guys, welcome back to my channel. We just finished working out, my brother and I, and we usually work out in the garden, so I thought why not give you guys a garden tour. In fact, when I did my house tour video, which by the way has over a million views now, so many of you guys asked me to do an exclusive garden tour video, so I thought why not make this into like a day in my life sort of a vlog and include my garden tour into it. So I'm quickly gonna go get changed and then we hit the garden. So I'm ready now. I will quickly give you guys an OOTD check. I am wearing a sweater top from Mango, paired it with a pendant, an H&M belt, and these jeans are also from Mango. You guys must have seen me wear this so many times and so often these days. These are super comfortable. If you want the product details, you will have to head over to my Instagram because you'll find all my outfit details over there. I am going to go outside. I will bring my mom in because she knows, I mean, she's the one who takes care of the garden, so she's the one who's going to walk us through everything. But before that, if you guys do follow me on Instagram already, you must have seen a lot of my cappuccino stories, and a lot of you keep asking me how I make that at home. So I'm finally going to share that secret recipe with you guys. So come on in. So the secret to actually getting that cafe style cappuccino is with the help of the secret weapon, which is the milk frother. This is from the company called Country Bean, and it's made of stainless steel and super easy and simple to use, and it gives me the frothy coffee that I absolutely love in less than a minute. I'm obviously going to walk you guys through the entire process of getting that cappuccino style coffee at home, but I use the Country Bean coffee. This was introduced to me by my mom, and I absolutely love the aroma and the flavor and fell in love with it like from the first cup of coffee that my mom made for me. And they come in different flavors. My absolute favorite is vanilla, but you also get hazelnut, caramel, and also delicious berry. In case you guys are interested in trying these products out, I'm obviously going to link them in the description box for you guys. So let's just start off with the coffee first. So I am first taking 1 spoon of coffee, and then taking 3 spoons of hot water. I'm just pouring the hot milk into the frother now. You can see instantly how frothy the milk has become. And I'm then just going to pour the froth milk into the cup. So now that the cappuccino is ready, I need to beautify it, which I don't know how to do. My mom does, so she's gonna come and do that. You need chocolate sauce for that, or if you like caramel sauce, whatever works for you. I've taken the chocolate sauce, and mama will do it now. It's very simple.
Just need to make 2 circles and a dot in the center.
So now my cafe style cappuccino is absolutely ready. Also guys, you can buy these products from their website directly or also Amazon. So I'm going to link all of it in the description box. Also just want to tell you guys that the frother is stainless steel, which basically makes it very easy to clean as well, and it's not breakable. So that's definitely a plus point. I am going to enjoy my coffee and head out to show you guys the garden tour. So this is the entry to the gardens. We have 2, one is on this side and the other. We'll go there eventually, but let's start with this side. I have my mom waiting right there. Unko sab idea hai gardening wagera ka, to wahi batayengi. But starting off, we have a pond here. Kaun se flowers hai ye?
Ye marigold hai. This is African marigold.
Okay.
It's quite big in size. And this is French marigold.
Basically, I wanted a lotus pond. So, ये मैंने खुद अपना design करके इसको create कराया था. So, बीच में यहाँ lotus है, and they are beautiful lotus. अभी एक दो दिन पहले खिले हुए थे, and in summers they are in bloom.
So let's start from one corner of the garden. We've got some really pretty purples and pinks, purples and pinks and whites over there, mixed with some oranges. What flowers are these?
These are impatiens, and these are one of my favorites. And ये इतने bunch में एक साथ होते हैं. And when you जब ये छोटे होते हैं इतने से होते हैं, and when they grow up, like it covers lot of space. They don't need much of water, and ज़्यादा वाटरिंग करने पे भी दे गेट स्पॉइल्ड.
सो दिस एंटायर कॉर्नर, आई मीन दिस एंटायर बॉर्डर इज फिल्ड विद द इंपेशेंट फ्लावर्स, एंड देन वी आल्सो हैव दीज लिटिल बुशेस इन द मिडल एंड दिस ह्यूज व्हाट ट्रीज पाम ट्री.
या इट्स अ पाम.
एंड वी गॉट सम बैम्बू ट्रीज एट द बैक, सो लेट्स गो चेक दैट आउट. So this entire backside is filled with bamboo trees. I often come and take pictures here because it gives a really nice background. All the greens and yellows look really nice. So yeah, I think that is about it in this area. We also have some more tiny flowers over there. ये कौन से?
ये शेवंती है. Now they are ending, like they are more in bloom in November and December. So up they are ending.
Yeah, I think that's about it in this area. We are just going to walk to the other side now. So that is where the इसको क्या हो गई, तो बड़ी थी ना क्रिसमस ट्री,
बड़ा ही है वो.
ओके, इट वाज मोर बुशी ऑलियर, आई डोंट नो व्हाई इट्स बिकम लाइक दिस, बट दिस इज अ बिगर क्रिसमस ट्री दैट वी हैड हियर. एंड वी हैव मोर रेड फ्लावर्स हियर. दीस आर व्हाट ट्यूलिप्स?
नो नो, दिस इज सेल्विया. एंड यहाँ पे बहुत धूप नहीं आती है, सो सेल्विया डजंट नीड मच ऑफ सन. They're perfect for this place.
Okay, so I think we've covered this entire garden. यहाँ पे एक और boundary में we have some more flowers. ये कोई अलग type के flowers हैं? हाँ,
these are antirrhinums. Usually a dog flower. I'll show you something very interesting about them. See, when हम छोटे थे ना, तो we used to call it dog flower. Yes,
a dog. तो कहीं से नहीं लग रहा है.
Oh, लग तो रहा है.
It's like a fish or something.
No, it's like a dog flower only.
Dog, these are one of the flowers that I really like. I really like that pink color. कौन से फ्लावर है ये?
ये एक्सोरा है, और ये कई कलर्स में, स्पेशली इन मानसून इट्स इन ब्लूम, एंड समर्स ऑल्सो दे आर क्वाइट इन ब्लूम.
That entire wall has the same flower.
Yeah.
So that entire boundary wall is also filled with the same flowers. Yeah. And coming to the border, the flowers at the border, these are all dog flowers.
Yeah,
all
yeah.
of them.
Okay. Actually, dog flower is the nickname, you can say. Okay. And it's antirrhinum, it's called.
Okay.
And I've placed some roses also, because antirrhinum will be like off by the March end.
Okay, so we're going to head to the other side of the garden. We're just going to step out from here. So the entire boundary wall on the left side is filled with the leaves and some more flowers. And we have more flowers on the pots niche as well. So the entire driveway has like pots on the side. So there are also some flower arrangements at the back near the porch. I'll show you guys on the edit. And we also have an arrangement over here. So this also has petunias.
And this is also there. And some shevanti. Or... like this is one of my favorite corner.
So we are entering the second garden. We'll start with this corner over here. What flowers are those?
These are petunias only, and then the same impatiens.
Okay. Or
इसमें dogs ने काफी तुम्हारे धमाल मचाया हुआ है.
They always keep jumping, especially in this corner, and they pee all over. And we have this huge tree over here.
And then there is tulsi.
Yeah, we have a tulsi ka plant as well over there.
This is Helenkenia, and these are really very very beautiful flowers. Summers mein ye kafi bloom mein rehta hai.
So this entire border is again cosmos flowers, and this is actually one of my favorite spots over here. This is like a kaun si tree hai?
This is isko putra jiva bolte hai. I don't know the English name of it. And I really like the like to sit in this area, and
You guys must have seen it in my videos. I've used this background a couple of times. So yeah, it's just the tree, and we usually sit down here and drink tea and stuff like that. So yeah, this corner is more of like plants and less of flowers. We are gonna head to the other side now. There's also like a set of pots here. What flowers are these?
These are mixed petunias and dianthus, and yeah, mainly petunias and dianthus. This is also one variety of bamboo. जो काफी इसकी कटिंग वगैरह करके रखते हैं इट्स अ वैरायटी ऑफ बैम्बू ओनली देन दिस इज द फिनिक्स पाम एंड इट रियली इज ब्यूटीफुल बट इट्स ग्रोज वेरी वेरी स्लोली लाइक ये पेड़ हो गया होगा 15 साल का अभी एंड देन इसके नीचे भी मैंने थोड़ा सा गेंदे के ही फूल लगाए हैं एंड एवरी ईयर आई कीप चेंजिंग देम Then there is this
a little flower arrangement over here as well. This is usually where I work out. In the beginning of the video, this is where we were sitting. ये background में था. यहाँ पे रोज नए pots लगते रहते हैं. वो extend ही होता रहता है. Before we move there, along the border of the pool, we have a set of pots.
Yeah.
And
petunias. And this makes the place very, very, very
colorful.
Yeah. And then there is some flower arrangement there also.
Over there as well, the back. Petunias again. I think petunias is one flower that I've learned. Okay, then we go. Okay, now just towards the
There's
back.
There's one more corner of flowers.
I really like this boundary or whatever this is. All my pictures actually, most of my pictures are taken in this background. I really like it. Then we have lots of trees. And you have trees over there.
These are ficus trees.
So this is the back part. This is also mostly trees, and there's so much sun right now. So I think that's about it of the garden tour. The last thing I want to show you guys is the boundary wall. It's got creepers on it, so this entire wall is filled with that. So that was about it for my garden tour. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below what else you guys want me to vlog about. And I'm really sorry if the audio was a little unclear because I'm using the shotgun mic, so काफी disturbance हो सकती है. I'm not using the lapel mic. But apart from that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't leave without hitting that like, share, and subscribe button. That's it for now, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.